Let's talk about Abanico tile. The cheerful Abanico shape became popular during the Art Deco period of the 1920s, a design era characterized by symmetrical and repeating patterns. Other commonly used names for the Abanico tile shape are mermaid tile, scallop tile, OG drop, or fish scale. The Abanico shape is often associated with streamlined, aerodynamic, uninterrupted flow. Now let's talk about how the Abanico tile is made. As mentioned earlier, Clay Imports offers two styles of Abanico tiles, clay and cement. Though they may look similar on the surface, clay tiles and cement tiles are produced very differently. Abanico clay tiles are cut to shape using a mold, meaning clay is stacked on top of a wooden mold, and then that clay is cut to the shape of the wooden mold. In this case, the Abanico shape. Alternatively, Abanico cement tiles are made by compressing cement into a metal mold the shape of the Abanico tile. Clay Imports offers the Abanico tile shape in three sizes, 6-inch, 8-inch, and 12-inch. Give careful consideration to the direction that you will be installing the Abanico tile. Technically, there is no up or down or right or wrong. However, there are a number of installation layout options, and they will all influence your project differently. Clay Abanico tiles are produced by applying a glaze to the surface and then firing the tile. Because of the firing process, clay Abanico tiles are very dense and ideal for use in just about any area, including wet areas. Clay Abanico tiles can be installed in kitchen backsplashes, shower walls, bathroom floors, fireplace surrounds, and a number of other areas. Cement Abanico tiles are far more porous than clay Abanico tiles. They will require sealing and will age differently when used in wet areas. The ideal applications for cement Abanico tiles are kitchen backsplashes, bathroom floors, fireplace surrounds, coffee bars, and other areas. Saltillo Abanico tiles are the only option that we offer in a 12-inch size. The 12-inch size is ideal for larger spaces and floors. The Saltillo Abanico is only available in black noir. If you're looking for an Art Deco reminiscent, symmetrical tile pattern with lots of flow, the Abanico tile is for you.